Bane kicked the Venom once, but he's back on again. And the last time he was using, he broke Batman's back. So for me and Nightwing, this is personal. We're not losing anyone to Bane ever again.
We need you to report to Area 51 as soon as possible. When you are ready for transport, I will contact you as soon as we are able to teleport you in.
Ooh, we've made him mad. He's targeting all of my comm frequencies. Luckily, I know a few tricks. So get to Brainiac's Ground Zero. With all those troops and ships, he'll start bottling any moment unless you stop him.
Them. You're going down!
Even with their distribution hub down, Venom is still out on the street. Destroy it. When Bane's hopped-up thugs object, take them out and detach their Venom injectors for their own good.
When do I get some of your stuff?
In my veins!
Venom is supposed to make me invincible.
No more pain, please! I don't need any help. I need it. The Venom is mine.
I love this Venom. Baby. I feel so strong.
Bane says if we smash you, we can keep your stuff.
Wait. Venom is supposed to make me invincible. Never get the
hell. I made it! The Venom is mine!
So much pain!
Ah, fine! I don't need any help!
Bane says if we smash you, we can keep your stuff!
I'm out of here.
I love this Venom! I feel so strong!
Ow, that really hurts! What gives?
No! Don't take away the Venom!
Oh man, make it stop!
I don't need any help.
No, don't take away the Venom.
You just get beat up.
Man.
Batman is a big believer in tough love, or just being tough. Those thugs will recover, but they'll be hurting for a while.
Bane's addicted to venom, but he's no fool. I've tracked his main stash to the Cape Carmine Lighthouse. There's an unguarded entry up top, behind the light. Nightwing's inside. But no one should try to take out Bane alone. Bane can be deadly. Believe me, I know.
My lighthouse is full of that disgusting venom. Just the smell makes me sick. Clear it out and I'll make it worth your while.
To make me invincible.
Once I prove myself, Bane will give me venom too.
On our turn.